We stand ready to finish the jack now! The final touch we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold!
Clear of the ramp!
Shortland! Do my stuff.
Ugh. ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy.
Ugh. This could work as cover.
See the cap.
Some of them big guns. Surprise guest.
Keep it up and we're good.
I saw what you've been doing for the camp, and the boss seems to trust you. But I don't have time for talk. If these gas town hordes keep thinning out, we can start prospering.
Some more fool stunts in the desert. See if you don't fight it this time.
Sure feels much safer outside now.
This hideout. What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. There are too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Oh, I think I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
All the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch we can and must lay at Kirkgash's stronghold. Hear that?
What's up? The gas counter!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Throws in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
Yes, I understand. If you need Chum to come a-driving, just send a flare.
The iron vice of Gastown's loosening its grip here. Something a stranger, crazy-eyed and kill-frenzied, did this gruesome work all by itself. Yep, that's just what I heard.